bowling party.
Started from the bottom on the ground. It evaporated and condensed into a cloud. Now precipitation falling down. That's the water cycle, how water go round. Started from the bottom on the ground. It evaporated and condensed into a cloud. Now precipitation falling down. That's the water cycle, how water go round. Sun got the water heating up. Turn the water vapor, now no water's in your cup. Evaporated, bet you didn't see. Transpiration is evaporation from a tree. Now you got this water vapor in the air, rising up high into the atmosphere. Condensation vapor when it cools. Soda glass wet when you're sitting by the pool. Cause it started from the bottom on the ground. It evaporated and condensed into a cloud. Now precipitation falling down. That's the water cycle, how water go round. Started from the bottom on the ground. It evaporated and condensed into a cloud. Now precipitation falling down. That's the water cycle, how water go round. Vapor keep rising, then it stops. Then it'll condense into little water drops. Put them all together, make a cloud. Get real heavy, so they gotta come down. If it's hot out, it'll be a rainy day. But if it's cold, then you're gonna have to plow your driveway. And the runoff, it be running over land, polluting all the rivers and the lakes and oceans. Cause it started from the bottom on the ground. It evaporated and condensed into a cloud. Now precipitation falling down. That's the water cycle, how water go round. Infiltration when the water gets soaked into the ground to help plants grow. This don't really need too much explaining, so I guess I can stop saying. Most earth water is a little salty, 3% really fresh like me. In ice caps and glaciers or under the ground, groundwater is found. Cause it started from the bottom on the ground. It evaporated and condensed into a cloud. Now precipitation falling down. That's the water cycle, how water go round. Started from the bottom on the ground. It evaporated and condensed into a cloud. Now precipitation falling down. That's the water cycle, how water go round.